Right, Aki Karime BBTV. I'm with Hannah Bagley, who's, well, you've just come out here today to support your teammate Jimmy Kelly in his fight, and he looked good there, didn't he?
Yeah, he did, yeah.
Is that all you're going to give me? Yeah?
Yeah, it was good because obviously we watched the same guy box one of our other teammates last week as well. So I sort of knew what to expect, obviously, of the guy, whereas I've sparred Jimmy and I've seen Jimmy in the gym. And I just wondered what it'd be like to actually see him fight someone. But yeah, he's exactly the same in sparring. So, and then body shots, I felt them. So I know for a fact, even though like he took the knee, it's because he needed to. Places him so perfectly.
Yeah. Fair enough, fair
Hits
enough.
Like a truck.
Well, let's talk about you. You're fighting next week.
Yeah.
Oh, talk to me.
Yeah, so fighting next Sunday at the H Suite in Birmingham.
Right.
Yeah. It was meant to be in London. However, the venue of York Hall fell through purely because four fights off the card got pulled and we just couldn't replace them in time. So we didn't want to let everyone down. So we moved me onto a different show. I'm not even sure what happened with like the rest of the fighters, but I just needed to get out because, again, it's the second fight. It's happened, and it's happened about a million times now. So luckily, we got into a fight the next day. And a lot closer to home, so I managed to sell quite a few more tickets as well, like last minute. So all's well, ends well, so
who
far.
Who shows that one then?
Oh, I don't even know. I was just straight on it. Alfie was like, we've got you a slot on this show.
Oh, right, so it might be on an Alfie or a Warren Boxing show. Yes.
It's not a Warren Boxing show. It's one of his mates. I don't even know.
Right, okay, well, we'll find out some more details.
I'm straight there. Just get me on it.
I'll find out some details and I'll put it in the description or something like that.
Yeah.
But at least watch you're out next week anyway. That's the main thing. Now, I've noticed that you actually do have, you're developing, you're quite an active and engaged with your followers on social media, don't you? Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it's funny because obviously, like, I'm starting to speak to a lot more people on Twitter and Facebook and like all the different platforms, and now people are like starting to sort of recognise me as a boxer. Get away, you. Honestly, you can't do anything near anyone here.
No, you can't.
Not a chance. So it's just nice because like the people that you're interacting with on the social media now, or you're starting to like meet them in random places, so it's actually quite nice being recognised as like a boxer now.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah. But you know, at the same time as well, you've got to do the business in the ring, haven't you? You've got to do the business in the ring.
Obviously. Yeah. I aim to please 100%. I'm hoping that on Sunday, like, I'll get another knockout. I don't really want to let like Journey Women survive the rounds. So obviously, it's a lot of pressure to like say that myself. But I do believe that I'm good enough to do that, and I spar with the lads, and the lads will tell you, like, you know, I've definitely got that sort of potential. So.
Yeah. And since you moved to Arnie's as well, you've been really knuckling down. You know, have you changed your approach to boxing? Do you think you train in a more professional way and you live the life in a different way?
I'm living the life completely, like, you know.
You moved to Manchester as well, yeah?
As of next Friday, yes. I will be living from Manchester.
Don't tell too many people where you live in, just say Manchester, yeah.
But like the last time we spoke, you was like, is there a possibility you ever move in Manchester? And I said, probably not, because obviously, like, I couldn't afford it and stuff. Are you going now, Arnie?
Yeah.
Right. See you later. I'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, I.
Last time we spoke, you asked me, would you ever possibly move here? And I said it was pretty far out of the picture. I didn't realise how close it was to actually happening because my whole life's here. I'm now working in the school that the gym is based in, so I'm teaching the kids and then coming up to boxing straight after. I'll be living in Manchester. I'm at every boxing event for like our teammates. Yeah, just living the life, surrounding myself with boxing, sparring all the time, training. Yeah,
great. And where can we watch this fight, next fight? Is it been streamed or filmed? Or
I think Sasha Jonas from Women's Boxing is gonna come down and live stream it, but I mean, you're more than welcome to come down and give it a bash if you're free.
When is it? Next Sunday?
Yeah, next Sunday.
Taking the kids to Winter Wonderland.
I'm going to Winter Wonderland.
Something like that. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I genuinely wouldn't. Yeah. Seriously.
Yeah, no,
or the Saturday's the Chisora fight. But yeah, regardless, when we get the link, we will share the link as well. So
yeah,
people can watch
it. Thank you. But yeah, so, but I am going down to the Frank Warren's office with Francis Warren and Alfie on Friday in London. To like go and sign the paperwork for Queensbury, but Alfie said I can say it, so
you
I'm
can definitely say it, yeah.
Yes, so I'm allowed to tell you. Another exclusive tonight. No, yeah, I'm allowed to tell you.
All right.
So, so that's exciting. So Friday, going down to London, going to sign all the paperwork, get that show on the road, which is why we just wanted one more run in before we go with Queensbury, and then I'm going to Winter Wonderland myself. So might see you there.
Might see you there. Well, Hannah, it's nice to catch up with you briefly, and we'll definitely catch up after the fight as well.
Yeah,
all
thank
the best.
You so much.
And congrats on moving to Manchester.
Thanks. I'm actually buzzing for it.